It's time to continue. Rock killed. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. Difficulty normal, normal.
That hurt?
Just leave them alone.
Hi, this is the place to catch a ride. I'm sure you have a ride now. It's a pretty colored boat.
Time for a nice, relaxing drive.
Just go to your. Rock kid. Oh, there. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, that's the shotgun. Okay, that's what we need. This is amazing. Let's see with a shotgun. Yeah, I guess that's it. The rag hive was that. Now I think okay, it's here. Now here you might have we might Here you might find a lot of waypoints for the other missions. You will see. You might find one of the tapes. Oh, Bruiser. Oh, good. Oh, that was good. Ooh. But you hold on. Oh man. Oh my. Feel it. Ah, by the way. Yeah. Just blow the thing. Cool. So now you have this, the turbines. One is there. Oh, some fun now. Okay, I need to fight.
Not bad, not bad.
He had electricity, I think, but that was a. He didn't left anything. I was expecting. If it was fire, I would have a problem. Of course, and there is more, I think. There are more. Look. This is really cool. This area is really cool because it's full of skags. Just this. I thought there were more. This is starting this one. We have to find the last one, and I think the last one is this waypoint is not the way. Oh no, it is the waypoint for. Okay, now here in this building there is also the This one, it is here. Now this one is in various places, but it's not a big boss fight, so just have to get something, so we can do it before Now you cannot get in the mine because Sledge here. I have the keys, Sledge. And another, why? Do I get the twice?
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available.
New missions again. Now here we will go here up to get the chest. Quick health regeneration, huh? Yeah, but it's the others are very low. So now it just happened that one of the tapes of let's see, this is the one we have to find. Now it will point in a faraway place in the map. But much later it will point here, and I know it.
This is the 76th day. I was woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive, or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. In point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair, and then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks at the dig site.
I missed my vehicle, but I'm gonna walk it. Oh, or is that my vehicle? Oh, that's my vehicle. I left it too far. I did left it too far. Now, let me think. There is... here. Let's kill the damn shit. Let's do it crouching. Does it make you a better shot? Yeah, because if you see here, let me see, get 50 kills with combat rifles. Ah, no, it doesn't matter. Shotgun. No, you know what? Okay, we don't need to. This thing get kills while crouching. Specifically with... I think... unless I'm wrong. This is in Borderlands 2, that it requires you with the rifle to get kills while being crouched. Which, I don't know, is this military style? And I never, you know, I was playing the whole game, I don't crouch when I use the... it's ridiculous. Oh, look, greeny. And I was at the end and this achievement didn't even start it then. It was like, what the hell? So the other... that is Borderlands 2, so I don't have to care here. The other one is here.
Day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns at the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but I never understood what they meant until now.
Get all the loot. Oh. No, usually I play very different Borderlands than most people I watch play. Usually people like, okay, these are white weapons. Or green. They are not good, just throw them away. And I just get everything I can. If my inventory is full, I throw away. I'm gonna get that chest again for the second time. Ugh. It's not easy. You know. I think you can't walk up here in normal means. So I collect everything and then I sell everything. Most people, especially if you play with other people, you save the weapons, you throw away the useless stuff. You just search for a good weapon. Now personally I get... Okay, that's a greenie, so it could be good, it's not as good. Ah, by the way, the next one is here. I could just leave the car, I don't care. I need one kill actually for an achievement. One shotgun kill. Ah, but now. So now I have to fight Bonehead again. Get again his a variation of his weapon. Maybe it's the same. Ah, okay. Get out. Stop Ender. Okay. I might actually do something. Because I'm too lazy. Oh, actually, I can throw this one. Get it because it's gonna... Now here you find the other cassette.
Patricia Tanis, Doll Scientific Advisor, Day 1 on Planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology, similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this. But my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Scientists do not chase myths and legends.
Alrighty. Now here, we're gonna get that. We're gonna get all the... Gonna give one mission and get all the missions. Now look. Better fire rate. See, it's the same twice. Level 3, level 7. These are good level. Maybe I'll just gonna give most of the stuff. I'm so lazy to keep
Atlas
up with.
There's no expense in making guns that excel in every area.
I'm not playing with SMG right now. I'm gonna even sell that. Cause I don't like to keep them. Now the timer is ending. And since the timer is ending, give those to Sepp Sanders, and then you have more. We might go to the cave, maybe. We're gonna finish everything before going here. Oh, that's okay. That's gonna be. We can finish with the journals. Now.
Buy an Atlas and you
Oh my god!
You hold the power of the gods in your hands.
Oh my god, that's a good one. Yeah, good in any way.
Vladov, you don't need to be a better shot. You just need to shoot more bullets.
Okay, we got an even and better now. Is it here? So there is an Easter egg here. Which I think it might be hard to get it. How would you get that Easter egg? I think from here. Yeah, I guess for here.
Hey, over here.
Yeah, that's an Easter egg. That's an Easter egg, I remember. So now let's go. I guess those are my favorite sets of weapons. So, You can even teleport. And reach this point. Ah, okay, we need to find... Okay, one is here. One of the tapes is here, and... You know, you can open those again and again. Green is... And not very.
Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals.
So I think there is an achievement for killing many enemies with now where is the... Oh, it's there. Oh, is it down there? No, I think, yeah. No. Wrong button. Now this is a dangerous place because... There are some high enemies, I think. Seventeen, oh my. Okay, no, that's a no. 15. Okay, maybe I shouldn't go from here, it's very... I mean, you get XP, which is good, but... I'm not stable, though. I'm not stable. Maybe if I crouch? No, no, forget it. I think you have to get it, but not from there. You have to go down. Oh, what the hell? Oh no. You have to get it, but from there, and it might be still dangerous. Yeah. Maybe we can get this one. Oh, come on. Okay, now that's a problem, huh? That's a problem now. That's a problem.
What? You didn't like that?
You found an explosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of exploding on impact for massive damage.
Yeah, go get out. Now here. Uh-oh. I have no space there. Oh, 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 oh! Come, 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 come! I can't see him! Damn it! You haven't seen a successful rewind. That fucked me now. Let me sell some stuff,
though. I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
I don't know if I like this kind of... I'm gonna sell that. No, I'll just go with that. That's unfortunate now. Now, it even brought me here. I have to teleport to my... Okay, where did I things get fucked? Oh, there. Damn. It's a bit tedious here. I'm hoping to make someone catch fire.
That hurt.
Okay, one is dead. Was it just one? Oh, a blue 13. It's a terrible set. The accuracy is very low. I don't like it. It's gonna be short. Oh! Revolver! Level 22, though. Oh, this is very far. Very far. This is very far, damn it. It has ammo regeneration. This is a golden revolver, but it's level 22. I could buy and keep it for later, but it's too long. It's the same. This can be a good one. I'm just gonna sell stuff. It's the same. I was almost, and I could buy it. I had the money, but then. It's a golden. So the best category ever. Ha. Was my bird. Oh, he left. Oh, that's a revolver 13. It's not the best revolver. We will try to play. It has this different style. There are some revolver with amazing style. No, the one I have is definitely still better. I could try it a bit so that you see the power of the revolvers. But there are some revolvers that are, especially those with a scope. Ah, damn.
You better run! What are you? Here? Or something?
Uh-oh. Be careful. Oh, my. Oh, no!
No getting away from us!
Uh-oh. You have to be careful. This one is dangerous. He's not only strong with.
Gotta get away.
Oh fuck!
Oh shit! Grenade! Another trophy from my wall.
Oof! Oof! Yeah, that goes, that point is again very, and now
day 172.
That's the last one.
The fat girl, Shimei, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today. She didn't die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery as she choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research. I could tell that she regretted the decision. The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry tonight.
Yeah, The Patricia Tannis tapes are really funny here. She's like a psycho. scientist or something. It's cool to find now the areas that tend to be really, really hard. Ah, this one. This one is cool. It's the small arenas that exist. Throughout the game. I think it's here. So you go here. And there are more stuff to buy there. So, and these are much easier arenas than in Borderlands 2. These are... In Borderlands 2 it became a thing and...
If he took more than one shot, you weren't using a Jacobs.
I could try that revolver, also. It's not the best revolver, but it's pretty cool, even the sound. Now this one, wait, it has the next level of upgrade, each of them needs 6,000. Okay, I could take them from up to down. And now I can't afford it. Oh, very slow. Oh, I don't have. I want this one. Oh, idiot. No. Okay, I'm gonna. No, still. No. It doesn't disappear, does it? Okay, I'm doing stupid stuff now. The timer was finishing. Now I sold my weapons. To get, I just had to get it, but there was, and the timer was at zero if I went out, because it's very slow. I thought it said very fast. Oh, okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Can I win it? It's just with the skags. I must have collision. I'm doing stupid stuff. But still won. So the stupid thing I got, I said, oh, I got this shield. It's a much higher indicates the regeneration. And I thought it was saying very fast in regeneration also. And I got this huge visit. So what I did is I sold all the stuff. I was like panic. I've never, usually I sold all my gold, because if I close, and then because I sold some, so if I went away from the machine, it's interesting, when it reaches zero, unless you get out of the machine and back, it's not updating, so you can still try to sell something. This is ridiculous. Oh, revolver with... Revolver with... Now I screwed up. Oh, look at this. That's a good one. I did stupid stuff there. Should I get that? So that's a revolver with a scope. Whoa. So that was stupid because I sold. What did I sold? I sold the other revolver. I sold that shotgun. That shotgun is sold. Okay. I'll get a better shotgun. Those are much easier arenas than the Borderlands 2. They are. Okay, I need to... Not good. But with these ones you can just... Oh, come on. You can just run around and... Wait, why are there two? Oh, fuck! No. Okay. No! I'm doing stupid stuff. Damn it! Okay, you can go and continue with that, doesn't matter. Hold on a minute. Okay, maybe they upgraded it. Oh no, it's gonna happen again. Oh no, it's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to leave it. I did stupid stuff. No, there is no, it's not possible. I did stupid stuff in the beginning. I need to leave it now. I'm very angry with that. I need to just leave and come back. Get two levels. First of all, I start. But what did I sell? The shotgun? Okay, it's not. And the. Doesn't matter. It's your fault. Regeneration is slow. I was panicking to get this in, although it has good capacity in, instead of. Okay, let's go back to give the. Yeah, now I'm not playing well. I'm doing stupid stuff. Still, I was panicking for a shield that, and I was selling all my stuff. But it's okay. Actually, now is the time after I get a level. I guess from the things I'll. I hope I get a level. It's time to get some golden key stuff. Oh no, where are the other ones? Ah! You didn't tell me. There are more.
You never should have come here. Now you're gonna pay. That
yeah, that revolver is good, and it has so I have to go to Sepp Sanders again, and then go. I didn't know. I would have, and then come back for some golden weapons.
If you need healing, step right up.
Ridiculous. And I still have to go. Okay, what? Damn, I still have to. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill some enemies. Wait. Let me. There's this place. One can go. Ugh. Turtles all the way down. We could maybe. 15. Oh, I'm not doing. Damn it. It's awful. He's not catching fire. Okay, it's now. Did I hit a critical? It's impossible now. Yeah. I fucked that. I'm doing more damage like this. Ah, crap. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, no, I don't have... Impossible, impossible. Let's see what... See... I wanted to show you the second wind, really. That's why... Although it could still be risky, you know. Cool. Now I got the level.
What, you didn't like that?
Revolver is really cool. So this is the one that takes you here.
All right, boys, take them out.
doesn't have the best accuracy.
No getting away from us. Grenade! Move! Move!
You got me!
Feel it!
But get that. So I managed to win this, even if it had some enemies that are 3 level above me. Just to get the... Now wait a minute, I thought... I thought there was a chest here. Yeah, there are stuff. I think there is a chest here. Yes, there's a chest.
What do we have here?
They are all white. Oh, but... 15. A chemical... yeah, that's a good one, actually. Now mine has 4. Elemental 4. That's elemental 2, but.
You found a corrosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of splattering acid on your target. The acid eats through armor and flesh in no time at all, and can spread to other nearby enemies.
So now I'll go... I'll still go and get some... Not sure if it's a good idea. People hate the vehicle controls of Borderlands. I don't know why. I'm doing pretty fine with them.
Tor combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Maybe I could keep that, but. So, let's waste our kills. I don't care, I never... See what we get. Level 14, oh! Now, the difference is that they are not... They are not elemental compared to mine, so... Also, they do much more damage, so... Let's just get more, I don't care. I don't care about the keys. I'm not sure I liked... Oh, a shotgun, okay, I want a good shotgun. But it doesn't have spread. Now this one... This one at least... It has a scope which I like. Okay, one more and then... And see what kind of an idiot I am. I don't like... I don't think I like the stuff. And they confuse me, so I'm gonna sell everything. Not my urban stomper. So I wasted my kit. Nah, yeah, I mean, that's how I play. I don't say, oh, it's a blue one, so I should. Now I could keep that.
Teach those lance guys a thing or two about firepower.
Who wastes the golden keys and then sells the world?
All right, boys, take them out.
It has a lot of spread, to be honest. But I would have needed an elemental though for the... Okay, I don't care. Let's go. I'm just playing in No, normally people get weapons in with the golden keys, and then they, I have seen most people, and that's right, their inventory is full of blue and purple and golden. And different, I don't want to have stuff in the inventory. I want to get the loot and sell them, and only if there is a very good weapon that I currently want to play. And maybe if there is another one that is worth keeping. Unless at the end where you get a lot of amazing golden weapons and you may say, you know what, I'm gonna keep that.
Guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay accurate throughout the fight.
I don't know if this one, we still might have a problem. Now I can...
Guns can improve accuracy, regenerate ammo, or even heal you. Get yours right here.
Combat rifle, sniper rifle. I have two. I think I'm making a mistake with this. Okay, I'm fucked again. No. Yes, I got it. But for how long?
I never die!
I'm doing stupid stuff. Have you noticed? I'm selling... I got all these golden weapons. And they are... They could help, because they are... I'm doing stupid stuff. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave it and come later. Let's go to this one to get levels. Last time I played, I could easily finish this. I don't know, I buy the golden keys and I say, I don't like the style of this weapon. But you just wasted golden keys, still keep them. you might say. People who watch with like, what is this idiot doing? He wasted the golden key, but I don't like the golden key system. And this, keep it if you really need to keep it. I prefer to find the weapons on myself alone, to be honest. Oh, come on. I'm lazy, so I will go here. Because I think the crystal caves are here, and this is really cool. The lost cave. This is gonna give me. I'm still gonna struggle, to be honest.
Buy a first aid kit and you won't regret it. Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and my skills?
I think it's still very.
What? You like that?
You need to hit the eye, but they give a lot of XP.
That hurt.
See if you can hit the eye. Seems like I'm doing stupid stuff. Now here you have to get shock crystals. Oh, it's gonna be okay, it's gonna be hard again. Cannot. It's very hard to hit the eye. Oh. Now I don't even have some. And here you have the skugs. Oh my! Oh, it's gonna be the same again. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. No! Oh, God. I think I'm playing pretty badly. I don't remember last time to head struggle. What? I just need a level or two. Oh, come on. Okay, it's not possible. It's not possible. It's not possible. Come on, yes. Okay, that's good. Where I got stuck, it's good. Oh, finally. Oh man, I'm... You can't afford that, okay. I can have this sniper, but I don't know. No, I don't like this shotgun. It's don't sell it yet.
Step right up.
Let's try this sniper. So it would be good to have. You know, one elemental of that type and one of the other type. Seven, okay, eight. So they're still giving 950, even if I leveled up. I could try this. You still need the. You still need that to. Harvest the crystals. Now here is another place. Oh, let me save here. Let's get the chest. Maybe I'll find something good. No! I was gonna... Oh no! Oh fuck! No way. Where the fuck? I'm stuck again. Why am I? Oh. Yes. Ah, man, it's so. I don't know if these are damaged more by the. Okay, hold on a minute. That thumper is very slow. Gamble is very inaccurate. That's why it's called Gamble.
You won't find fighter gear anywhere on the planet.
I do play like an idiot for sure. I think the acid was more effective, I think. The thing is, it wasn't here, where was it? I was somewhere. With the next chest. And I was trying to aim to his mouth, and at that point I also opened the chest, and the door of the chest went in front of me, and lost the opportunity. Damn.
Shit, incoming.
Oh, fuck. So here we have another mission. Save the claptrap.
What, did he like that?
Oh, done! That shotgun is crap, but he left a shotgun. This is... it's a white shotgun, but... it's a Jacobs. Oh, but... no, it's not... or is it? But it's not a good Jacobs. The regeneration is very slow.
You want me to share, huh?
So now... okay, we have a problem now.
So big. So angry.
Oh, I see. Ah, didn't have a real interesting for yeah, because I sold it like an idiot. I sold the MIRV. I need the longbow. I should never do that again. And I didn't have a because I was saying I'm throwing grenades. Why? Where is the MIRV? Now I have the transfusion. Transfusion is really good to heal. Actually, might be better. To be honest. Okay, we need to heal that. We need to. Oh, stop it! Damn it!
Challenging kill.
Why am I stuck here? I don't understand what's going on. See the problem here, skugs are coming all the way, there are a lot. Is it over? I remember this area, there were skugs and skugs and skugs. Which is pretty cool to get some levels though. And they were gonna finish the arena, cause it pissed me so much. Oh, good stuff. Oh, keep that this time. And then you have a stomper.
Found a shock weapon. These can penetrate most shields and have a chance of stunning their target.
Did that hurt?
And now you have this enemies reappearing again, and I want to go back to...
That hurt.
Where are you? Oh, I am. Okay, this is where it's back. Now, we need to. Okay, as I said, I will go here now. I'm gonna increase the accuracy.
Don't let the lads get the upper hand. Get a better gun today.
Maybe this is a better stomper. Ah. It's level 13, but it's not. Yeah, we will see. So, keep that because it's gonna help you with them. That's the revolver I had. So, the level 13 has more damage, less accuracy, more fire rate, less ammo. More reload speed, 41% reload speed, less damage. But the thing is, it's level 13, and I think this also plays a role. Yeah, you can have a level 7 and level 13. Now this one, it's a electricity 4. Why am I still struggling? Why am... Why am I still having a bad time with them? Yeah, I feel like I'm still struggling. Yeah, you have to find the opportunity to hit. Okay, I was still struggling with these bastards.
Feel it.
If you can hit the eye, it's good. Else, it's hard to. Okay, I was here. I do like this rifle. And I guess if it's level 13, the effectiveness, the damage would be much more than a level 7, even if the numbers are the same. I think that's how it works. Now here. The cool thing here is, okay, there is a chest.
Satisfaction abounds.
Now I get everything. Incendiary conduct. I mean, the other one that gives you health is good, but. I might go for it. I change it to that now. I'm still struggling. Yes.
I don't think he liked me.
See, it's a firebomb. There will be more in the caves, or not. I know. Sometimes the caves just... Okay, I'm done with that. We only need to get the repair kit. Okay, now one can go, but here is the thing. Now it's again the pain. I'm gonna get a level though. Here, this area. That one is good. More accuracy. If I had a longbow now, good one. Stuff now. Okay, they are annoying me. I need to reach this place, and there are more. Maybe I should leave. I need to. There will be more. There might be more. There might be more. And the thing is, it's good to not fall. Something happened here. Sometimes they drop me down and I have to go around to it. And maybe there might be more, for all I know. Oh boy, there are more. There is one. Might be more, or that's it. So that is good. There is this big cave area where you have this crazy. This rifle is really good, even without elemental. Just to get those two very slow health regeneration, better recharge rate. I'm full. Okay, that's the point where I'm doing that. I'm going here and say, okay, I see how much it costs. 227. Stupid pistol. That's the cheapest thing. I need slots. Maybe I'll get slots. I throw away the cheaper stuff. Oh. Ah, wrong button. Okay, that's a level 5. That's a level that's a level 16. I can see the level of level 13. Less accuracy, but I don't know if it's better. Let's try it. And I see this 5, 6, 9. And I say, okay, this one is low. This is a blue, this is a... ...41 reload speed, more damage. 70% damage. Maybe it's good. I'm conflicted. So now we have to finish the claptrap mission too. And I was also killing some enemies, and I think they left things too. Five, 8, 9, 5, 29.
All right, boys, take them out. You let him get shot, you bastard.
Shoot them all.
Look at me, asshole. Go now.
Okay, let's fix him. Now, one good thing. I got more slots. Yeah, I really want this. This inventory slots, if I'm going to get the loot, carry the loot. Now, sometimes, see, look what he's doing.
Oh yeah, well, hey.
And you think maybe there is a hidden stash here, but no. Because sometimes the club traps would, if you. He left. Oh, a shotgun. It does a lot of damage. Accuracy, it's a Jacobs. He has two shots. First of all, oh, that's a revolver, but Still fun.
Feel it. Timing is
so big, so angry.
Oh,
so
this one. Okay, it's the artifact. Ah, it's for Berserk. Okay, but lots of money. Okay, I have to throw something again. This is cheap. This is but. This is the artifact for your special attack. But that's the artifact for the... not for me, for the... the other character. But they cost a lot anyway. Oof, after a long... time to go. I'll get some. Okay, I will get another level so we can go to.
Remember, you can always count on Marcos for the best guns around.
Stomper. I'll keep that. We'll get better revolvers. I'm gonna give that. This one is not for me. I got the level already. Which is what I wanted. So I need to go back, okay. Ooh. And now yeah. You got that.
going too slow.
Okay. I killed those, but there is reduced experience points. You do like the, there goes that special one, but yeah. Then you can do the. Yeah, okay, I need to kill a lot to... That's too much to... Some of these achievements you would have to play the game 3 times and then go and do the, something for a long, long, long time. Okay, let's see what we can do now. We are much. I'm bad now for some reason. I don't have other grenades. Yeah, I shouldn't be dying now. Should be easier. First of all, I don't have grenades.
Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time, so make sure your shield is up to par.
See, I have to check that I got them all. Now. And be full now. I don't know if the shotgun is. It's slow. Okay, final. Maybe if it's easy enemies. I made a mistake there.
Right.
Okay, that's it. It wasn't hard. I remember much later it has a bigger arena, similar in concept, but with soldiers. And these arenas become much harder and with a lot of rounds in Borderlands 2. And that was the final round. This in Borderlands 1 it was very, very.
Tall's guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay accurate throughout the fight.
Oh, look at the bug now. Everything is.
Tall makes guns for professional mercs. They're heavy, accurate, and effective.
On the upper. Shut up. On the upper right. Everything was hit the same. It was showing this shotgun. Anyway.
If he took more than one shot, you weren't using a Jacobs. Teach those lads guys a thing or two about firepower.
Now it updated. Oh! No, it's very expensive. That's really good. We should not spend all the money.
Buy a first aid kit and you won't regret it.
Now this says slow. I have very slow, this is slow. I might just get that one. Firestone Bounty. I got a. Finally, yeah, I got this artifact for the Bloodwing. So I think now. And I prefer this sniper. Now my shotgun. Let's see if there is.
Buy an Atlas, and you too can see what it feels like to hold the power of the gods in your hands.
Okay, let's try. My bird, my blood wing will have some.
I got one I've been saving for you.
Get away from me.
That I just killed them.
Bastards!
funny when these are low level and suddenly shut up.
Jacob's guns do one thing really well. Power. And honestly, what else do you need?
So now we're gonna make this is in a new area. Scavenger and these are great. There is another area. Before going here, we can do that. But this is gonna be for the next video. I think I'll stop it now. And that's it, guys. I have really great fun playing this. I'll make many videos. Bye.